You have written in this book the possibility that some of the trumpets have already sounded.
Yes.
Can you explain why you believe that?
Let me give one astounding illustration, and I've got several in here. Now, I want to preface by saying everything I'm going to say, and especially when I get to the punchline of it, and you'll know when the punchline, because everybody will go, what? I didn't know that was there. Everything that I'm going to say is documented profusely with credible document. I'm talking about language study departments of major universities.